You can beat us, bro. You can fucking beat us, bro, Adam Sandler. You can beat us, bro. You can't beat this. You can't beat this, man. And he's like, I'll take you on. I'll take you on. It'll be the fucking, me and the dwarf. Me and the dwarf. And Adam says, it's shirts v. Skins shed. So Adam takes off his shirt. Whitey takes off his shirt. And he is just coated. He looks like an albino chimpanzee, Chad. Just coated in thick white fur. And Whitey, he's duking and diving, Chad. He's weaving around him, going up between their legs and shit. And he's like, all right, here we go. Feet planted. And yeah! And he throws the ball in the air. Chad's going to go right into the thing. Going to go right into the basket, Chad. But then the fucking big bully guy, this red-haired ginger bully, Chad, just comes in over and goes, rawr! He hits the ball, Chad, just fucking whacks and goes right into fucking Whitey's face. Boom! Right into his face. And it's embedded inside of his swollen, already large, engorged head and knocks him out, Chad. Knocks him out. And like Adam's like, oh shit. And like removes the ball. He's like, good. He's having another seizure. And like, he'll be fine. He'll be fine. And they put him in the stand, Chad. They put him in the stand so his seizure can end. But at this point, you're like, yes, we fucking beat you, man. We fucking beat you. And it's like, you haven't beaten me. I got another play on the court here. Benjamin, come up here. We can take him. Benjamin's like, I don't know, Adam. I don't know. He's like, nah, man, listen. I saw you out there. You have untapped potential, okay? That coach doesn't know what the fuck he's doing. Listen, I'll set you up, man. I'll set you up. If you don't know what you're doing, just pass it back. We'll just fucking pass the ball back and forth. I'll get you to where you need to be, and you shoot, man. That's how we're going to do it. And he does it, Chad. He's a great role model for the kid. In this instance, he gives Benjamin a lot of the self-confidence, Chad. Eventually, his mother, Jennifer, she walks in. And she's just watching. She's just watching from the entrance going, oh my God, he's bonding with my son. He's actually being good. Eventually, fucking Adam and Benjamin, they beat these two guys. Oh, and before that, Chad, Adam made a bet. He says, yeah, either I'll fall, you know, if we win, you got to eat that big fat guy's jock strap. That's what it is. And it's this giant rotund mansion. And the jock strap is just covered in his sweat tank. In his sweat tank, Chad. That's what it's covered in.